Look at that cat. Rolled around in the mud.
Wally.
Yeah, but they're raining so much, they've been...
Well, I just fed him there. I never fed him yesterday, so... The food's out there, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got some copper wire here. We'll get the dream team with the copper wire. We'll get the dream team in the wire stripping machine. We'll get her all stripped down.
Oh, you
some,
got her.
Some winter work.
You still Rodney up the way you did?
Yep. Out in Rutney.
Rutney. You got a card or anything?
Yeah. Yeah, you lost my card apparently.
I'm kind of moving out of there, and
yeah. Look at this guy. Yeah, scrapper. Holy buddy. Well, you can really tell when your batteries are bad. They get really weak this time of year. It's December 1st. Look at overnight. Look what the mice did. Little mouse nest. They always like to hang out there. Yeah, these batteries are really bad. I put neutralizer on that. That's what that residue is from. I put mouse poison here last winter. Mice love this truck for some reason.
This video is for Tow Wrecker. Jason asked for me to give a rundown on this van. Yeah, there's not too many of these around anymore. They've been pretty well run off the road, I guess. I guess the fuel mileage probably gets you. But yeah, it's a 91. It's got the fire breathing snorting 350 in it. I looked up in the VIN. It's got a 373 rear end. And I do believe it's the turbo 350 transmission. It was a while ago when I looked it up. It never came with any keys. Misplaced them or something like that, so it was a fight to get this one. We ended up busting a hammer, and I think, yeah, see, I pulled this was all on there like so, and I looked up the RPO code to find some more information on this, but yeah, they really don't make them like they used to. These would go and go and go and go and go. 322,000 kilometers on it. And then these switches are probably exactly the same as that Jimmy Blazer. So I'll take those off and put them in the plow truck. Hopefully that'll fix my problem with those windows not wanting to go up and down. Look at, you could live in here. This is a three bedroom, three bench. And then look, it comes equipped with the garbage all in it and a non-matching bench seat back here. But look how big this thing is. Like, this is huge. Wow. Oh, that can be fixed, Jay. You can fix that. So yeah, little to certify, little to get back on the road. Little dent here and there. Not a big deal. You can fix that. I've seen you fix up your vehicles in your driveway, and yeah, that can just be glued back on there. Your little PL premium should be good to go. And then, oh yeah, you might want to do something about that mirror. But yeah, she's a beauty. They definitely don't make them like they used to, that's for sure. Over and out.